Absolute Drain Service, 525 Landers, Cameron through the sewer. We've jetted this several times. Now we're going to take a look at it. It's 4-inch clay pipe. Alright, we're starting to go into the belly right here. We have a hole in the top of the pipe at 12 o'clock. A lot of cracks. Bottom of the pipe on the right side at 6 o'clock.
Look, a whole piece missing.
Yeah, got a whole piece of pipe missing here. Got about half a pipe of water in here, too. Full pipe. Looks like we got something maybe coming in right there at 20 feet. Yeah.
Yeah.
It's a clean out or something's coming into it. So that's at 18 feet 10 inches. We'll mark that out later. Broken pipe right here, 27 feet, 28 feet. Big crack right here through the pipe.
Bottom left.
Yeah, another crack. Lateral's coming in. We're going to flush the toilet right now.
What is that, Bobby?
34 feet. A lot of cracks in this tank.
Yeah.
A lot of holes. Now that we can actually see, and like just check this fitting out. Look, this is the lateral coming in. You see, this is all cracked. Like, yeah. There's a piece missing, piece missing. And there's the actual lateral. It just doesn't look too hot.
And it's actually coming in at this direction to where it's flowing the wrong direction toward turret.
No, I think it's just a straight T. I mean, it's still not hardly how it's supposed to be, but I don't think
it's not
backwards.
A Y going that way.
No,
it's,
it's just a T straight in, I believe. Or you could be right.
Oh, there's the toilet flushing.
Mm-hmm. All right, that was the toilet inside the back building. This is where the back unit comes in. Got another crack here.
Oh,